Welcome to Graveyard Undertakings of the Wild and Paranormal. I'm your host, Gregory Hynote, and today I am going to take you into the cemetery. And we're already here, as you can see. Today I will be using a PSB7 spirit box with amplified speaker. This is a cemetery. We're here in Ontario, Canada. Doesn't say we have a long time to film, so I'm just gonna play it by ear here. So yeah, this is the spirit box. This is the power switch. This is the AM/FM band, the top here, the AM/FM band. Power on, off. This is your volume switches. Here. This is your sweep forward and reverse. And then this is your sweep rate. And then if you're in the dark, your path light. It's not on. It has like a little power indication, like how much power you got on your machine. There are any spirits that want to communicate. Is there a spirit that wants to communicate? Dead head. Wow, something odd. Look at that. Let's get the ghost box over here. Is there a spirit that would like to communicate? I don't know what it is. Looks like a possum. Thank you. Alright, moving on. You never know what you're gonna find in the cemetery. This is Graveyard Undertakings of Wild and Paranormal. With your host, Gregory Highnote, signing off.